Mapuche tribe from Chile sent up some presents for us as Ho-Chunk. And today begins like a new beginning, which is uniting the condor and the eagle.
I think today is special because it's beginning like a new phase in our mother and of this universe.
It's a koraegi, the hiwira, a gibokisagregi, a joachi, a gibunanaka. On a gauge of a gaga de kachashi, a ki hapte, a ki jikegi, which a correction I would have.
We've gone through these different crises in the past, and as I reflect on what we've gone through, the biggest change was in 1633 when Nicolay landed at the Red Banks. And I could envision them talking about losing the language, losing our culture, losing our history. And 340 years later, we're still here with our language, our culture, and expanded. And I think that's an awesome accomplishment by our ancestors. Tata Pedro had the ceremony, and I went there. And he said, do you have an Indian name? I said, yes, it's Eagle King. And the Misha said, oh, you're the one, or something like that. And I'm wondering, what is she talking about? And Sandra was given presents to bring up to the Eagle King from the north, and they're in front here.
Wow.
It's something which is really awesome. It's like our medicine dance, because there's certain covenants that were given to us, and it's the same. And it's talking about peace and forgiveness, and understanding and love and caring. And so it's all of us coming together and then sharing our information. And I feel really honored that you all have come here to be a part of this new beginning. Honoring our people. And assist them with their new beginning.
It's getting cut.